So I've never heard anything at all. His mother got German measles, so rubella, and that's why he became deaf. Yeah, I would like to have been able to hear, but I've had a happy life.
So, after meeting with Stanley, we decided on three different things we wanted to create for him. Firstly, a manual. Secondly, we wanted to create for him a stand, so he can sign while he's using the iPad. Thirdly, Stanley can't hear the notifications that his iPad might be sending out. So, we had to try to come up with something to create a visual communication when the iPad is sending out audio communications. On creating a book or a manual for the iPad. At the moment it has a large hole in it, and that's because we want the iPad to be able to slot in, so that when we're explaining we'll be able to turn the page and each page will have an arrow pointing to the corresponding button that Stan needs to click on.
He said, thank you for coming.